Sorry?
Don't take pictures of that.
Why?
You're not allowed.
Why?
Because you're not.
Who says?
A security vehicle.
All right.
Don't take pictures.
I am.
Are you videoing?
Yeah. What's the problem? Who are you calling? You need a new phone, man. Look at that phone. You need to upgrade your phone, seriously. Most people got iPhones these days. I can't believe you still got that brick. Let's have a look. Who are you calling? Who are you calling? Serious? Sorry. Thank you. He's calling someone. Do I have to wait or can I go?
Hello mate, G4S here, top dollar tree. Can you put the camera on it? Yeah, just under the cocktail bar, top of Yorkshire Bank. Now take it the other way down. The bloke here videoing me. Can you inform the police? See him? His video in there still the service. Okay, cheers buddy. What's that, sorry? Okay mate, are you sending the police down? Cheers.
It's a free country, you can take pictures.
It's a public space here, you can record everything you want, you know?
Oh, no, problem. I can blare you out if you want to.
Sure.
He's talking to you, member of the public. I need to see what he's doing. He's calling the police. Idiots. Absolute idiots. I want to hear what you're saying.
Sorry. It's literally just like round three. It's following me.
I'm not following you. You called the police. I need to wait here.
Follow me. I think for the CCTV, there.
That's G4S for you. The private police. Trying to tell you what to do in public. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna wait now or go. I'm not sure. I'll give you 5 minutes and I'll move on with my life. Anyway, I'm gonna stop recording. If anything happens, I will start again.